I don't know where to start. It's been a long hunt, it's been hot. But it just arid and ice, so big boar, thanks to Alfred here behind the camera. He helped me out. You can see the luminoc lit up. Anyway, we're giving it the 30 minutes and starting to do a blood trail here in a minute. Hoping for the best.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Looks like a really good shot.
I appreciate it. Worked hard. You worked hard. Thank you.
It was good hunt.
Good deal. I don't know where to start. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the show. I went out hunting with Albert this week up here at Bear Masters Outfitters, and it's been hot all week, unusually hot for Canada. But he's put me on the bear. I'm telling you, we've seen 20, 30 bears a day. I was holding out for a bigger one. And tonight, toward the end of the hunt, Thursday night, came in at 8:40 and gave me a good tease. I about shook Albert out of a tree stand. My leg is shaking so bad. So anyway, we got him. So I made a shot with my Hoyt bow and trailed him about 100 yards. Albert pulled him out by himself. He's the man.
Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Got him a pet porcupine. He's still taping. Yeah, you got a pet porcupine that'll climb in the tree with you. You got bears that'll climb in the tree with you. You got bait stands named after different things. Got his bears named. I'm telling you, it's a good time.